It is very beautiful.
I'm gonna get it.
Themes are kind of fire.
Charlotte is a charge character.
Oi. Stefan. Now's your chance to get good with a charge character, brother.
Uh oh, she's got 50-50 too.
Damn, Catalina looks nice.
There is no, like, KOs, but there's like, fucking, this is gonna hurt a shit ton kind of moves. Like, there's like your supers that cost 100. Like, it's, okay, think of it as Undernight, right? You got your main supers, and then you got the ones that you can use at low HP.
Right.
Yeah, like, at the very first sight, when I'm like, I can't air dash, I'm like, fuck. But this will help me get better in neutral game with other fighting games as well.
Oh, chain combos are kind of nuts.
Battle 2.
The anti-air. He might be dead.
That did a lot of damage.
That did a lot of damage. It was quite pretty too. I forgot that's a thing.
Oh, got ya!
Damn, that overhead. Is that a skill? That's a good skill.
This guy plays Grant. I'm kinda scared. I haven't seen him yet. Is he good? Do you know?
Grant?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, I love this game.
I love that move. I'm sorry, I'm gonna keep spamming it. Shit. No! You bitch!
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
What? I love Catalina. I love it so much. She does wall bounce counters. You wall bounce combos.
Catalina's really good.
And once we get used to this, then it'll be way different.
There's a spot dodge?
Yeah, there's a spot dodge. Okay, I'm kinda starting to get the hang of this.
Oh my.
That's GG!
My freaking skill is gonna be
good. I like how there's a special outro if you land your super skybound.
Yeah. That was a nice match.
That was. Omar, where'd you go?
Well, just downstairs. I'm coming back now.
Okay,
queen of the side move.
This game.
Dude, I gotta say, okay, so her Realm of Ice, this is her Super Skybound art. I don't think it's as nice looking as freaking Cross.
Cross up. Keep that in mind.
Oh, the overhead. The timings on the button presses is what's getting me off sometimes.
Yeah?
Yeah, kinda. Come here.
Oh, okay. animation more. The thought in the back of my head, and it was around the lines of, download BB tag, see what happens.
I got an emote real quick. Let me emote real quick. I want to see it.
You're saying you're still not in a battle? Oh, how does one emote?
Oh, you have to set up the you have to set up the button.
Oh, okay. Button configuration. Oh, you get meter by dashing. That's emote, right here. Really nice. Overhead attack. Not fam. R1.
I'm already gonna tell you now, I'm not gonna like Barry.
Yeah, I know, I'm not either. It's not as bad as Catalina when it comes to spacing me out, but it still fucking sucks. Well, it's worth it.
Catalina.
I have a problem with that. It's just for how much range she has, her buttons are so fast. Mine are fast. We got Seth range. Seth is on landslide.
I think I'm dead, actually. Oh yeah, super dead.
Super deal a shit ton of damage in this game. I want to get to the point where I can combo them.
You like that wall bounce combo that I made earlier?
That was fucking spice.
Oh,
I feel
that
like though to get like CF style combos, you need a counter hit and wall bounce. Because combos are pretty short.
Excuse me?
Excuse me.
Oh, so Catalina's is like 5 hits.
Yeah.
That's the first match I've ever won.
You want a match against me?